St. Adolf Mukasa Ludigo was a Mutoro born in Musazi, Katosa village in Bufunjo, Menge County of Toro. His father was Bamwesekera and his mother was Chote. He was captured by raiders from Buganda and taken to Kabaka Mutesa's palace. At the palace, Ludigo was in charge of the gardens where the pages were supposed to work. While at the palace, he picked interest in Christianity and received Catholic instruction from John Mukasa. He was arrested alongside other Christians and taken to Namugongo, where he was burned to death on June 3, 1886, at the age of 24. Saint Bruno Serunkuma was a Muganda from Masaka. His father was Namujulirwa, the county chief of Budu, and his mother was Ndibaliza. In 1877, Serunkuma was taken to Kabaka Mutesa I's palace where he worked as a page. He was one of the first pages Joseph Mukasa converted to the Catholic faith. He died on June 3, 1886. He is the patron saint of alcoholics, the violent, those with lust of the flesh, and improper marriage.
Never gave up keeping Christ in view when danger rose.
Saint John Mary Chiwanuka Muzei was a Muganda from Senge in Busiro County. His father was Bunga and his mother was Kaswa. He worked at Kabaka Mutesa's palace as a page. Chiwanuka had an exceptional devotion and knowledge in traditional medicine. He was baptized on the 1st of November, 1885 by Pere Mapera. He was devoted to teaching others the faith and was committed to chastity. He was killed on the 27th of February, 1887. Chiwanuka was the last to be killed among the martyrs in Buganda. He is the patron of doctors, nurses, hospitals, and learners.